there are all kinds of things to discover out here at the North Carolina Botanical Garden. This is the Paul Green Cabin. Paul Green was an outspoken social activist and one of the South's most revered 20th century writers. He's best known for his plays, including The Lost Colony, which is still performed every summer on Roanoke Island. The North Carolina Botanical Garden has different habitats representing each region in North Carolina, including the mountains, Piedmont, sandhills, and coast. They also have a Native American garden and a carnivorous plant collection. We spoke with Janna Starr to find out more about this special place. Janna, the botanical garden is just so beautiful. Can you tell me, what's your mission and what do you think makes it so popular?
Yeah, so the botanical garden, we are a conservation garden. So we're really focused on protecting and educating visitors about native plants that are native to this area and really beneficial for local wildlife. We've got things in bloom from April through November, so we love for folks to come out, visit us year round. You can walk through the garden and see what's native. You might be able to identify, I have that in my backyard, or I've seen that on the nature trail. So it's a great place to come and learn about native plants and why they're so important for our animals and our insects and for us too.
Where are we exactly? And aren't you all connected with UNC somehow?
Yes, we are. So we're a part of the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. We've been here for over 50 years. Sometimes folks get us a little bit confused with the Arboretum, which is out in Asheville, which is also a great place to visit. But we are located here in Chapel Hill in the Piedmont region of North Carolina.
So Janna, how does the garden actually practice some of its sustainability?
Yeah, so sustainability is really infused in everything that we do, from our mission of conservation and native plants to our buildings and our hardscapes. So you'll see here when you walk around, you'll notice our plants that promote biodiversity. And we do a lot of outreach and education as well for youth and for adults on botanical art and also the science of botany, but also our buildings. So we have a LEED Platinum facility with our education center. So the building prioritizes sustainability with water conservation. You'll see large cisterns that hold 54,000 gallons of rainwater. And we use that rainwater to then irrigate and water our plants. We also have solar panels on the roof that help us conserve energy, geothermal wells that help us regulate our heating and cooling that are 500 feet deep. It's a pretty amazing building, and so I definitely recommend that people come on out, check out our facility.
Well, it's great to know that you're right here in the Triangle. I'll definitely visit with my daughter. She loves plants and flowers. It's a beautiful space, great way to support sustainable living.
Great, well, we hope to see you around.
The North Carolina Botanical Garden is at 100 Old Mason Farm Road in Chapel Hill, and the display garden is open Tuesday through Sunday. Admission is free. For more information, give the garden a call at 919-962-3531 or go online to ncbg.unc.edu.